503 on patrol. Report to dispatch.
503 to dispatch. Detective Peter Bennet on duty.
Hey Peter, what's your location?
Usual patrol. What's going on?
We got an anonymous 1021 domestic disturbance from 17 Lancaster in Westwood. If that's an issue, I can reassign this to someone else.
Westwood. Is there anyone left?
Just as surprised as you. Peter, listen. I can get another patrol.
I'll be fine, Carson. I'll be fine. You got a registered owner on record?
Affirmative, 503. Residence is registered to a Nathan and Jane Foster.
Copy, dispatch. I'm en route.
Report back when you reach the premise, 503. Good luck, Peter. Over.
About it, honey. Just finish work as soon as you can and come home. No, yes, we'll pick up the cake and the candles on our way back from the park.
Park. 503 to dispatch. Front alley's blocked off. Some lights are on. Front door looks open.
Copy. Any vehicle or contact?
Negative. I'll let you know. Over.
Guess it's time to go home.
Westwood Police, is anybody here?
Five O 3 to dispatch. I think there's somebody in the house. Stand by. Dispatch, car's missing. I'll keep looking. It's a big place. What are you hiding, Fosters? Nathan and Jane Foster, where are you? You gotta be kidding me. Security feed, but where's the room? There's a basement? $850. Must be broken. There it is. Found your basement. How about that? Why would they want this place watched?
Hello? Anybody down there?
Thank you.
Allegra? How can these be new?
Captain, I'm telling you, there's a connection between Allegra and this money trail.
You're overanalyzing it, Peter. Just drop the conspiracy bullshit and do yourself a favor. Just focus on the things that matter.
Wait, come on. Allegra Pharmaceuticals is into some dark shit and you know it!
Dismissed, Detective Bennett.
This is getting worse by the minute. Give me a few minutes, Carson. I'll radio back. Over.
You can run, but you can't hide. There's a basement? Bastards. Ryan. Impossible.
God damn it, there are files on that disk that prove I'm right.
I don't care if it proves anything. You illegally obtained evidence, and that is not how we do things. Hand in your gun and badge. You're on leave until we've cleared this up.
Okay. All right, look. I know that if we just looked on the disk, Project Orion would be confirmed illegal.
Enough. Drop it. That's an order. Go home, take care of your family, and understand there is no Allegra case.
Allegra case. Allegra case. Allegra case. Allegra case. Allegra case.
Allegra case. Westwood police, freeze!
Oh my god.
Five 503 to dispatch. This is Bennett. I'm gonna stick around for a bit, if that's okay.